Rajai takes off, throw to second base, not in time. Coming home is Canha, and he's going to be safe. The ball is laying around home plate, and by the time Maldonado picks it up, Rajai Davis is at third. So the old double steal, you don't see that a lot, Ray, but the A's executed it well.
Well, and Maldonado threw to second base. As soon as he lifted his arm to throw, Canha came down the lines. I don't think a good throw would have gotten him either.